And it's an Asian invasion. The two Chinese divers running one and two, then Michelle Mitchell of the United States, and then Mabuchi of Japan in fourth place ahead of Wendy Weiland. This is Chen Shaosha of China. Used to be called Canton Province. Her Chinese nickname is Flying Swallow. And she is flying.
Yes, she is. She's doing a reverse dive pike, which is a very frightening dive to do from the tower, because she's going to come back towards the tower right there. She is such a technician. These girls really are well trained. They train up to 6 hours a day, and it really pays off here.
Perfect
execution there.
Chen Shaosha gets 45.60. Now Wendy Weiland, fifth after two dives, going to do a reverse dive in the pike position, 1.9 degree of difficulty.
Whoa! Wendy was very fast rotating on that dive and went over. That's not like her. She's usually very steady and consistent. Let's see why. I think she bends over to start out with, right? There. She doesn't touch her toes soon enough. She waits a little bit and gets a swing on that dive and isn't able to control it. She's not happy.
Marked accordingly. Fours and a half, 25.08. Remember, the top 12 move into the finals. You don't have to win this, but you need to be fairly consistent. As we go now to Zhao Jihong of China, second after the first two rounds.
Back one and a half somersault with one half twist. No, I think that was a very good dive. I thought she might have been too close to the tower taking off, but I think she's fine here. Let's watch this replay. Jumps up. No, she's right over the tower. It's good distance. She doesn't want to be any closer than that.
Nine and a half, eight and a half, 52.29. Now Veronica Rebo. She was in sixth place after the first two dives.
She's doing a reverse dive pike, 1.9. Veronica's body type is much like the Chinese girls, and they have small bodies, narrow shoulders, and strong backs with thin thighs, and they really create a streamline effect. Very nice. That streamline effect is very important for ripping the entry of the dive. Here we see Veronica take off, touch her toes right away, which Wendy Weiland didn't do. And she goes right in vertically.
And Veronica gets sevens, 39.90.
Michelle Mitchell, 103 feet, forward turn.
Now Michelle Mitchell. Third after two dives.
Forward one and a half somersault. Look at the way she hits the end of the tower here. That was really a nice dive. Yes. The important thing on her takeoff is her aggressiveness in hitting the end of the tower. The judges like to see that. There. She really jumps high on that, controls the dive very well, and rips the entry.
Beautiful entry. Nice march, eight and a half and eights, 39.84. Now we have Yoshino Mabuchi of Japan.
The reverse dive pike, frightening because it is the reverse group where you come back towards the platform. She got a little too much swing on that one as well. Here we go with the super slow motion replay. You see, she looks up a little bit too much before she touches her toes. It creates a swinging effect, and she goes past vertical on the end, over rotation.
And the judges notice it too, 34.77.
Jack, thank you. We're going to have the fourth round of the platform diving competition of the ladies down out at USC later on this afternoon. Women have made such great strides in sports. Coming up next, my colleague Donna DeVerona and Frank will talk about it. Stay with us.